Hey, what's going on guys? My name is Alex and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you 4 steps to optimize your SSD. And before I start, make sure you enable the subtitles on my videos to understand better what I say. So yeah, let's start. Number 1, disable defragment. People say that defragging your SSD is not good. I totally agree with that because the SSD is not a mechanical hard drive, so it doesn't have moving parts. Some people say that defragging your SSD does not harm it. I did not know how true is that, but I agree that defragging your SSD may harm it. So we need to disable the defragmentation. So to do that, you need to go to search and type defrag. And you need to click the first one where it says defragment and optimize drives. You do not need to run it as administrator. You can run it like that. And right now you need to go down here where it says schedule optimization. Click here where it says change. It should say change. And by default it's going to be like that. And the run on the schedule option is going to be checked. You need to uncheck it. Uncheck this option. Click OK. And it should say right here that it's off and you need to turn it on. Do not turn it on. As I said, the defragmentation harms your SSD. And yeah, let's go to number 2. So for number 2, we need to open the command prompt. To do that, go to search, type cmd, and make sure you run it as administrator, because if you don't run it as administrator, the command that I have right here won't work. So make sure you run it as administrator. So the command will be in the description, of course. This is the command right here that you need to copy and paste in command prompt. Control C to copy it and Control V to paste it in the command prompt. After you hit enter, it should say right here that it should be the number 0, or in other words, disabled. If you see, for example, number 1, put the same command again, and then in the end put the number 0 and then hit enter again. And if it does not disable it, if you do not see the number 0 like that, then you need to upgrade your SSD firmware. And yeah, let's go to number 3. So for number 3, we're going to disable SysMain, or in other words, SuperFetch. To do that, go to search and type services. You do not need to run it as administrator, you can run it like that. And once services has opened, you need to scroll down to the letter S and find the word, the service, SysMain. It's right here, and if you see SuperFetch, it's the same thing, do not worry. The latest Windows 10, I think 1903, has renamed SuperFetch to SysMain, so do not worry, it's the same thing. And yeah, double click to open the properties of the SysMain or SuperFetch, and make sure you stop the service first. It should take a bit, like 5 seconds. And after the service has stopped, you need to change the startup type from automatic to disabled. And after that, hit apply and OK. And it should say here disabled. And yeah, let's go to number 4. For the last step to optimize your SSD, you need to open the registry editor. To do that, go to search and type registry editor, as you can see right here, and make sure you run it as administrator, because if you don't run it as administrator, the change that you will make won't work. So right now, what you need to look for, you need to look for this right here. This is the directory that you want to go in. I'll show you right now how to go there. You need to go to hkey local machine, then system, then current control set. It should be the third folder, then the first folder control. And you see there are a lot of folders right here. You need to scroll to the letter S and you need to find the folder session manager. And after you have found it, you need to click the little arrow to memory management. And then you need to click prefetch parameters, as you can see right here. If you do not see this folder right here for whatever reason, tell me in the comment sections to try to help you as much as possible. Right now you should see like about 5 or 6 options right here. For me, I have only 3. I do not know why. I remember back then that I had like 6 options. I do not know where they went. Maybe the Windows 10 latest updates have removed it. But you need to change this D word right here. You need to double click to change the value that it has. And by default, it's going to be number 3, and you want to change that number to 0. I do not actually know what this does, but I'm pretty sure it optimizes your SSD quite a lot. And after you have changed from number 3 to 0, hit OK, restart your computer, and yeah, that's everything it. That's the video, guys. Thanks for watching. If you have any problems, tell me in the comment section and I'll try to help you as much as possible. If you have any video ideas, tell me in the comment section and I'll try to make them in the future. Thanks for watching, guys. Like, subscribe, and share. And I'll see you in my next video. See ya.